like you. When he came here, Corona don't scatter. Corona don't run for your body.
So the moment I enter this place, coronavirus would have left if it were.
Sure.
In this season of pandemic and at the time when a lot of people all over the world are trying to be careful about how and where they go to, people living in this slum don't seem to have this kind of fear. And during our visit to this place, we discovered that these people do not even wear face masks. They don't practice social distancing. And nothing like coronavirus lives around here. We shall be taking you around the community to show you some activities around this community, the Makoko, the floating community in Makoko, Lagos State. My name is Damilaro Konla. You're watching a very interesting episode of Slum Chronicles on Legit TV. Big shout out to Emmanuel Sodi, the man behind the camera, for bringing you this. How are you doing?
I'm fine.
So, are you aware of coronavirus?
Yes, I'm aware of it.
You're aware of it?
Yeah.
Well, you're not practicing social distancing. Yeah, you're not using response. Are you not scared?
Yes, I'm not scared.
Why are you not scared?
I'm not scared because I know that coronavirus is real, but in our side, here is not real. So, we are not scared of coronavirus. In fact, the way we are here now, so we are doing everything. So you can see that everywhere are full of death. So and then this smoke. So this smoke now is anything that can destroy. So you know that this coronavirus cannot do with heat. So it cannot do with heating. So something like hot temperature. So this area now is full of all these smokes. So and I know and I believe that our people cannot contact this thing into our area here. So and this thing, the alcohol that we to take, which is Solabi, Ogogoro. So all those
Solabi.
Solabi. So and this kind of thing, it can cure this coronavirus easily.
What does that Solabi comprise of? What do they mix together to give you that Solabi?
For example, now English call it Entanol. You know what is Entanol, yeah. So the way we used to take it, it only makes us to be healthy. You know, to be healthy. And for coronavirus now, it cannot stay where there is hot temperature. So and this kind of thing now, it will damage something like hot thing. So it will damage it.
So Solabi is what is killing corona.
For our side, so, no, it's not that it's healing it, but that's what we used to take for us to be healthy. You understand?
Solabi, you like Solabi?
Yes, I'm initiated with it. I like it. So that is what our forefathers. Yes, now they can take it.
Everybody here.
Yeah, everybody here can take it. So because they are familiar with it and they are initiated with it, so they can take it.
Our belfun coronavirus. So you pay if it our wa. Bitawa wa ba corona ohun na kon to ba so ngogo de ko le de bayi tori pe awon mi wa yi o burugun
emi yin burugun
bi ba ko le wa si bayi o ti bayi gan o ma nyu eja bi bayi nkan to fa ko le wa si bayi
to ba wa si bi bayi nkan temi ba gbe corona wa si
kedo ko no moto gan ke de ba corona o ma japa ni
o ma japa
ma ko le duro
corona ma japa
ko le duro
se social distancing no mask se anything ero bayin
awa be run corona nkan ta wa ma mu gan ogun buruku la ma lo bi bayi
biro ogun woni
gogo ka ma so gogoro abi awon jedi kini nkan ta ma like kini mi
magana
fine
bi like say coronavirus no dey
not at all.
No, they
not.
No fear coronavirus.
Not at all.
Why?
Because we are not doing anything to allow coronavirus to come outside. understand? So everything we are doing, we are doing it. So that is why.
There's nothing like coronavirus in it.
There's nothing like coronavirus.
Nobody's even scared of it.
No.
That's why nobody
joined this one. Yes. Because this now, they said coronavirus and something like smoke, you know, we see. Now, something like fire or heat, you know, we see. And this place now, every day we are doing fire things and smoke things. So that is why coronavirus came here. So that is the problem.
The fire and smoke and everything here, coronavirus cannot
come. Sure.
So sure.
100%. So coronavirus can't.
I'm not sure somebody from outside can bring coronavirus like me now.
Like you. When you came here, corona don't scatter. Corona don't run for your body.
So the moment I entered this place, coronavirus would have left if it were.
Sure. So
that's the belief of most people around here.
Yes. That is why we are doing everything free.
When there was lockdown, nothing like
lockdown. It's something like London, yeah. It affected us very, very well.
How did it affect you? What was it?
Because we too, we are, and some people go out and go work. And when lockdown, there's nobody going out again. And everybody has to go. That is why. So, that is the problem.